plays the puck. Now Rooney comes in. Puck held in at the line by Libor Hayek, and then he was steamrolled to the ice by Richard Ponick. Centering pass for Blackwell, he scores! His second of the game on his birthday. The Rangers have cut the Caps' lead to 2.
Keep in, Kenny, you may mention it. Libor Hayek makes an incredible play at the blue line. This puck had some steam. Watch the right part of your screen up near the blue line in front of the Capitals bench. This puck is going to get shot around, and Hayek, look at him go all the way over. He keeps his play in, and yes, he takes a hit to make a play. The turnover by Oshie, and then Blackwell buries it up top. What a play by the young defenseman for the Rangers.
Yeah, there are moments like that, Edzo, in a hockey game where it's hard to quantify with numbers on how big a play that was and what it takes. That takes a